How good was that, Kev? Such intelligent tennis.
And that'll seal the deal. Apropos, the fist comes out. It took 5 match points to knock out Kyle Edmund.